All right, everyone, this is Grim once again playing Half-Life 1. I just got captured by the military. They tried to dispose of me in a trash compactor, a la Star Wars. This guy looks comfortable. Oh my goodness! Wow, I am very strong. All right, whatever, let's keep going. So, flow control. This is a good thing. Do not close outlet without closing intake. I'm assuming that's water inside? Whatever. Do that and see what happens. I'm gonna go up to the top. Never gonna stop. Oh, I need to be faster than that. Oh, now I have no health. Probably better if I just die at this point. Wee, plop. Oh, not this again. Body, what body? Ha 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 ha. Oh no. Gotta focus here. Focus. No, Gordon, come on now. Not calm enough. Not calm enough. Oh no, I'm stuck. The fisherman's dead. Oh, I did it perfectly fine the first time. Bloop. So where's the lever in this thing? I guess it doesn't matter. Someone's like watching this to make sure I actually die. That's how you get fired. A lot of military guys in this game that should be fired. Guess I don't want to go up. Could have been me. Whew, but it's not, because I'm smarter than that. After three tries. Residue processing. We all know what that means. Bugger, you little bugger. No, 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 up, yes. Okay. What is a scientist to do? Creepy at all. I'm here to help you. Oh, okay. What are you running from? Oh, no. Oh, sorry, guy. Can you drop your gun, though? Are you done with it? So far, so good. Ah, two bullets. Okay, making some soup here, I see. Always good for the bones. This has to be some serious health code violations here. I only have two bullets. Sure, I'll take some more of this. What is that? Should have all those guns I ended up getting. Not to nothing now. Oh, of course. Of course, the way that makes sense is closed. The answer is, or the question is, which side do I go on? Let's go this side, because I'm here. Let's not go this side, because I can't get up. Alright, well. No. Whew. Go this side. What am I supposed to do here? Time to get flustered, just time to think. A radiation area. This crowbar is supposed to be in every situation, but it's not working here. Big room I was in originally. Oh, good ammo. Excuse me. Do I have to? What is happening in this place? Again. Nope. I guarantee you there's not a way to just walk over there into that opening. I would guarantee you properly. Alright, so now this. Hey! Radiation. Get those radiation flakes off of me. Radiation flakes! You only try them once. Because you're not supposed to have them more than once. So is that the end of that? I'm sure there's a way around this. There's always a way. Nature finds a way. So hard because it's so simple. Maybe I'm so simple. Womp. Whoa, how do I do this? Am I gonna talk trash? Because, this is a, like, ominous orchestral hit. Wow. What did I just say? I gotta talk trash because I knew I would have some difficulties. I'll put it like that. I say some difficulties? This radiation is not healthy for me. Stop mixing and just let me be. All right, we're gonna get it. Figure it out. Dying still? What am I doing? Not even playing the game. Get it together. What's this? That's not what I want. That's the answer. Ugh, radiation. It's hurting me. It's hurting me. Aha! Take that for radiation. Hurting me. Hurting me. Right, and we're moving on right along, folks. Conveyor belt, huh? What the heck? We just died in there. I'm not gonna ask questions and just go. Oh. What is it? What is it? What's in there? Whatever. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Okay, that's not where I want to be. Oh, what? Where am I? Meat grinder. What is this place? Doesn't look safe. All this meat. Soylent Green. Some Soylent Oxygen. Oh, come on! What is that noise? What are these noises I hear? Hey! Cut it out! Hey, I have a gun again. Hey, I have these things again. Hey, I have health again. How long does that last? Not long, that's the answer. This is disgusting. These like human body parts, like leftover human pieces. Let me see what's over here. Conveyor control. Alright, so which one's the one I want? The middle one. What's hurting me? Pieces of meat. Hold your breath. Here we go. Nope. Nope. No. It's not safe. I got the conveyors going the way I want. I just gotta run. Oh, gosh. Oh, I did it. just got really quiet really fast. Come on. This is, let's see, trash compactor from episode 2. Or episode 1. Or episode 4, I'm sorry. Pounce, pounce. Three and done. Wasn't too bad. Probably not where I want to go, but that is. What is this place? What's inside? Nothing. A ruse to get me to stop going where I need to be? What's in here? What's down there? Is this healthy? Oh no! What? I'm alive? That shouldn't have been as easy as that was. I mean, I'm alive, so... Come on, you little munchkins. Get out of here. You want some of this? Oh-wee. Don't know where I'm supposed to go. Stuck. Stairs. 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 Stairs? I mean, oh. Oh, man. My other gun. Now I have enough bullets here. Nope, not enough. Nope, that's not the gun I wanted. Not the gun I wanted. Yep, this one. Excuse me, sir. Be dead on your own time, please. Oh, yay.
We knew you'd screw up, so here's some health.
Said the game developers. This game is tedious. Okay, here we go. Just a little bit of focus. I don't know if this is right, though. Sure. Wait, am I back where I started? I don't think so. There's a door there. Oh, that's not where I want to be. Gosh. Where are the stairs, please? It's just loud. I'll turn this volume down. Not the game, the factory. Stairs, stairs, stairs. One more time. It looks like that's all my health can handle. Close it. I'm gonna die just from the heat here. Actually, no. Maybe we'll see. It's just hot, generically hot. Yeah. Maybe there's anything I could have done there. Easy. Steady. Jump scare here. Or not. Am I making any progress? I feel like I'm going in circles, which I am. Alright, I'm totally going in circles here, so I have to figure out exactly what to do. Here? Nope. Maybe conveyor belt. Good. I don't get it! Oh, okay. This. I think this. Nope! Wow, how did I die so fast? On one, but not the other. And dead. Well, at least it's a rapid death turnaround. Push, 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 push. It's not leading into anything. Okay, I'm done with that. It's the only gun I have now. I have one bullet. Conveyor belt. I'm not gonna get it doing this. And it's stuck. Need to get out of the way so I don't die though. Come on, feet. What if I just didn't do that? So I only need one gun. Only one gun. One bullet, I mean. Am I stuck now? Shouldn't be. That's how we handle this problem. Boop. Never tracks how many deaths I've had. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Star Wars Episode 2. Clone Wars. Or it was not called that. Which one do I pick? The red one. They're both red, aren't they? Whatever. Just feed into the same thing. Oh. Oh. I guess it's all the same thing. Ew. Oh. Well, guess I have no choice. Okay. Oh, I don't have to jump. Oh no! Oh no! I don't have any guns! Oh no, if I fall, I'm dead. Take that. Okay. If I'm gonna die, I'll do it on my own time, pal. Jeez. This game has no mercy. Oh well, there was about this well lit area. I guess if they have to do maintenance here. So I don't have any guns. I got my crowbar though. Alright, new title, new area. Oh. No, 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 bad boys, bad. No. Oh my gosh, this is annoying. Just stop. Come here. Chew all the newspaper. One HP, no problem. Wow. This game is ridiculous. You're asleep. And I'm dead. Oh, I'm gonna stop it here in my red room of Half-Life. Anyways, thanks for watching so far. I'm making some progress here. Catch y'all next time. Bye-bye.